Holy Bible, Nehemiah, Chapter 9, Verse 28. But when they had rest, they did evil again before you, so you gave them into the hands of their haters, who had rule over them. But when they came back and made their prayer to you, you gave ear to them from heaven, again and again, in your mercy, you gave them salvation.